Well, a local bakery is testing their tasty treats against others on the national stage. Once again, Coccadotts Bakery in Colonie battled it out on Cupcake Wars almost 2 years ago. The shop was eliminated in the first round, missing out on the $10,000 top prize, but it did gain a lot of national exposure. And now Coccadotts is trying again. You can find out if they win by tuning into Cupcake Wars this Sunday at 8 p.m. on the Food Network.